TOHIO. I'm a student in the Department of English, second year. I'm 20 years old. I live at Calami. My story is about inequality on women. Once upon a time in Benin, there lived a young woman named Awa. Awa was a beautiful lady, ambitious and hardworking teacher who was passionate about her job. She worked in a large company and took pride in her work. Awa was in a relationship with a man who was physically attractive but emotionally childish. He also worked at the same company as Awa, but often became furious because she outperformed him in her job. And one day, the CEO of the company decided to appoint a new department head, someone who will be in charge and give orders to others. And during the meeting, the entire management team selected Awa as the new boss due to her competence and leadership skills. And she was promoted to a high-level position. And when Awa's husband learned about this, he became furious. He believed it was unacceptable for his wife to become his boss and earn more money than him, stating that a woman should not earn more than a man and can definitely be his boss. And he gave her an ultimatum, forcing her to choose between their relationship and her career. It is so difficult. And ultimately, Awa chose her career and decided to marry a man who respected her, understood women's rights and protections, and believed that love should never force someone to choose between their relationship and their career. A person who truly loves you will support and inspire you regardless of your position. Our story is not unique, but it reflects the experiences of many women who face this kind of inequality from their partners. And such situations have a negative impact on women's well-being, personal lives, and their ability to pursue their dreams and aspirations, often leading them to sacrifice their career. Now, it's with great concern and disappointment that we acknowledge the pervasive influence of gender inequality on women and girls, both in their personal lives and around the world. Our ultimate goal is to take a firm stance against such inequality, empower women and girls to rebuild their lives, and create a world where they can live without fear and with the freedom to pursue their dreams. Together, we can work towards a future where women and girls are treated as equals and can lead a comfortable life. Together, we are strong. Thank you.